Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit, but we should keep our distance from these creatures.
Come to Mama. Come, dear.
Problem solved.
You like that silver?
Geralt! Come here! Look! They're regrouping!
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it! Spell's waning. We're becoming visible. What's with Marigold?
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside!
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her. chase! Ciri! Watch out!
Geralt!
Head back.
Shield us! Wonder if they took him out.
Imlareth? Doubt it.
Large detachment approaching from the woods! We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Da-da-da!
Where's Esco?
Damn it! He agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
Shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esco? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you!
Set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Who would have saved yours then?
Escos, open the gate! We can retreat beyond it!
Fall back!
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time Iridia bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Through Sabola's breach!
On my way.
Abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Ciri, no! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
Thank you. I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalak is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No Witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel. Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
I'll gladly argue with you about this.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here, Haita. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Frangilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca and Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
I don't want the Lodge anywhere near Ciri. Just don't trust those women.
What would you have us do instead? Fight alone and die a beautiful but pointless death? No, Geralt. By some miracle, we survived that fight, eking out a measly victory at enormous cost. No more guerrilla warfare. Time to face the enemy in open battle. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think! I've had enough of this! I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Zirel possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Sierra.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalok says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
Don't know about vanilla pudding. Could work. But nothing picks me up like Lambert's famous homebrew.
Suppose it can't kill me. Might as well try.
Strong.
Maybe you want to try a different method.
We've tried at least 20.
Wouldn't let it worry you. Not like you need to excel at everything. You're great with a sword, an excellent archer. Leave the magic to mages.
Yeah. Pull me another. Get up. We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Why do I doubt Avalok's a fan of this idea?
Do you see him here? I left him a letter. We'll rejoin him in Novigrad. Come. We shall talk on the way.
Wait. Something I gotta tell you before we go. You know, the Emperor really wanted you found.
Yennefer mentioned something.
Wanted you to visit him.
Why would you tell me now?
'Cause this could be your last chance to see her. Father.
Think I should go?
Ought to decide for yourself.
But I want your opinion. Should I go or not?
Probably just wants to talk.
How can you be sure? What if he wants something more?
Promised me he wouldn't force you to do anything.
So I should go?
He is your father.
Vesemir is on the way. I suppose we can drop in. Ready?
Let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
Your Imperial Majesty, Geralt of Rivia, and...
Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, Queen of Sintra, Princess of Bruges, and Duchess of Sutton. Heiress to Innes Ard Skellig and Innes Ann Skellig, and suzerain of Atra and Abiara. Get used to it. Before long, every soul from Nilfgaard to the Dragon Mountains will kneel before you. I did not expect you to keep your word, Witcher.
Ciri wanted to hear what you have to say.
And she will. Your reward.
Didn't come to collect on a deal. You asked me to bring your daughter here. I did just that. Ciri will hear you out, then we leave.
Are you sure? Never again would you need to stalk monsters while wading through sewage.
I'm sure.
I understand. Honor prevents you from accepting coin. In that case, a stallion, a thoroughbred Nilfgaardian, awaits you in the stables. Treat it as an expression of my gratitude.
Thank you.
Now forgive me. I wish to speak to my daughter.
Follow me, sir. White Wolf, good to see you.
Greetings, General.
You had no trouble crossing the Ponta, I trust.
None.
I take it you crossed via the ford near Banglin.
It's fortunate you did not choose to ride through Rhind, a troubled region still. Radovid seeks to breach the front in the west.
But he'll not succeed. Not before the princess becomes empress and we bring order to the area.
Ciri hasn't agreed to that yet.
Yes, of course, she's tactful, not one to celebrate an offer not yet made. But this is not the kind of offer one refuses.
Isn't it?
Do you know any who would not like to be Emperor of Nilfgaard?
Can you imagine? I thought only the wine-addled minds of bards and poets could give birth to such stories. The prodigal daughter of the most powerful ruler in the continent's history returns on the eve of his final triumph to embrace her inheritance. Simpletons adore such stories as they do the princess's ever beautiful and delicate mother.
Geralt, we're leaving.
So nice to see you, my lady.
Likewise. Time we were on our way.
A shame you can't stay. I hope to continue this on another occasion.
That makes one of us.
Well?
If he thinks he can buy me, he is sorely mistaken.
He offer anything specific?
Yes, very specific. And thoroughly absurd. Sorry, I don't want to talk about it. Not now, at least.
Won't pressure you. When you're ready, let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
men at Crow's Perch. They spoke of this place. Ard Serbin, home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
He found his wife, took her away, somewhere far. Anna, she was unwell.
A true shame.
We stand to find Inglerith here? You sure?
Avalok told me of beings who commune with the NL elves. They can be found in every part of our world. In Velen, the crones do this. Apparently, Imlarith came here at Eridan's behest, to order the crones to keep their eyes open and ears pricked, in case Avalok were to seek shelter in his Velen hideout.
Took the order literally, judging by all the ears hanging in the woods. Think Imlarith might still be here?
He craves the pleasures of the flesh, wine, sex. The crones indulge him, flatter his ego. I'm certain he'd not let this opportunity pass, and will be on Bull Mountain for the Sabbath.
You actually know this area?
Centuries ago, it was a hallowed site for druids. But then the crones arrived, destroyed the Velen Circle, and deformed the sacred oak atop the mountain. An important feast is observed here annually. The Sabbath, they call it. All the local folk attend. I suspect Imlarith attends too, as the crone's guest.
Seem to know it well.
Avalok's a good tutor.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there. The peasant folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I have no idea why.